Hello guys, welcome back to another Fil-Am Brothers video. And today on our menu is chicken. And as you see here, this is chicken drumsticks. And as we go over here, this is all the fat that my mom cut off. And it makes it a lot healthier to take off the fat on the chicken. And as we go over here, we have our ingredients and what you need to make it with. We have here is white onions and red onions, two kinds of onions. And this is a seasoning. Himalayan salt, ground black pepper, ground garlic, and turmeric powder. And of course, guys, you can season it to your liking. Add more seasonings that you would prefer. And over here we have 2 cups of water and a pot. Now time to add the water as the first step. Here. We're just gonna let it sit in 1 hour and wait for it to tenderize. Have a nice good flame on there. And we'll see you guys when the chicken is nice and tender. Alright guys, we are back. Oh. And the chicken is nice and tender. And now I'm gonna put some mustard in it for some flavor. Some ketchup. Classic combination of mustard and ketchup. Get some of this in here. That should be good. Now, time to stir. as you can see, is putting out the chicken onto the plate. Looks very juicy, and it is very juicy. My mom will put some garnish with the chicken. She's using cucumbers to garnish. Very good looking chicken here. Cucumber garnish. Now, time to add some more vegetables. Broccoli. Steam it out of the pot. This right here would be something great to bring to something like a potluck. Something everyone can enjoy, nice and healthy. This is also a cheap way to make some nice food. Adding some fresh organic lettuce. Cucumbers, our chicken, and broccoli. Very good, healthy. Now we have tomatoes. Might as well be even more healthy with it. For this, you guys can add whatever kind of garnish you would like. That is it, the final product. Chicken, very juicy, tender, very tasty. Tomatoes, lettuce, the cucumbers. Also very healthy. Presentation is great. Highly recommend this for potlucks or any sort of parties. Yeah, that is the video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. It will be much appreciated. And make sure to comment anything you would prefer us to do next. And that was the video. This has been Colin from the Fil-Am Brothers, and see you in the next video. Bye!